box is a bit mash-up. I think it's the courier, because it's not a handle, I'm guessing. He digged his hand in it to create his own handle, I guess. There's an Allen key there, some bolts in there. There's an extender for an inflator. There's a plug, that's a European, that's an EU plug, that's not a UK plug. They better put a UK plug in there. I hope they have put a UK one in there somewhere. If not, it doesn't make any sense. Why would they put that plug in there? I've got to put two screws in there now. So we use the Allen key they gave us. It's actually a 9-bolt Allen key. It looks about, I think it's about 3 or 4 mil. Not too sure. So we've got them at the pack now. It's already got a Loctite on it. And altogether it's 4 screws. There's 2 that go on the other side as well. And 2 screws go in the front as well. It's all together like 6. So that's all tight now. So the book is in there. Let's open it up. So that is it, you know, for the quick start guide. The rest is other languages. That's it. So first thing we gotta do is we have to download the Secondway 9-bolt app. We have to install the app to activate the scooter. That's what I'm doing now. So we can see that. Nah, you can't see it. I'm installed the app. So we've got to turn it on. It says scan for vehicle. So it's updating, we have to update the firmware. Firmware is updated. So it's a good thing, yeah, had one of these travel adapters. so I can charge it. Alright, so to charge this, I have to open this flap. Open the flap, plug the mains cable in there. That's now charging now. See there. So far it's 80% charged. So here's the app. So if you go to battery, it even tells you on the phone as well the percentage of the battery. So tire pressure is a bit low, so we're gonna pump them up, and that's what they recommend the tire pressure be. So that's what we're gonna do now.